Inflation data to the rescue. And after the extraordinary volatility we saw last week, this week started off much quieter. And then we got PPI this morning, which is a measure of wholesale prices. It increased less than expected. The market has rallied on hopes that CPI, which is out tomorrow morning, may follow suit. S&P's up about 1.5%, 75 points or so, rallying up near the 50-day moving average around 54.46. And since last Monday's sell-off, the S&P has rallied about 4.2%. The NASDAQ continues its strength, up nearly 400 points, 2.25%, and the Dow's up about 1%. Continued signs of cooling inflation are strengthening the case that the Fed Reserve may cut rates in September and beyond. CME FedWatch tool pricing in a 100% probability of a cut in September, and it's 50-50 whether it's 25 or 50 basis points. Then further out, November and December, those probabilities are well above 50%. The 10-year rallying today with yields almost touching 3.85%. ES option data, today's expiring 5450 calls, tomorrow's 5640 calls, and Friday's 5500 calls, all with significant volume. At the money, ES implied vol now around 18%, and it stays there through the week. Just last week, that volatility had spiked up to 40%. And Bitcoin is recovering, just like the overall markets today, rallying almost $2,000 back above $61,000.